Good morning, Simon Schechter. I'm Bradley Goldman.
I'm Craig.
I'm Jared Schwartz.
And this is the Schechter Scuttlebutt.
Sometimes I get bored at the office. Sometimes I get bored with my wife. Sometimes I just sit around and ask what happened to my life. So then I'll wait for that day every Friday around 8. Tune into Scuttlebutt. Now isn't that great? Scuttlebutt.
Shabbat Shalom. Today is Friday, November 15th, and this is your High School Daily Bulletin. Candle lighting today is at 4:19 p.m. This week's charity is Vayishlach.
Today's cafeteria monitors are Danny Evans, Ariel Cohen, Ben Polinski, and Shira Berkman. Please remember to keep the cafeteria clean. The Schechter Scuttlebutt will be right back after this commercial break.
Indirect Chesed Opportunity. USY is hosting its first annual dance marathon to support pediatric cancer on Saturday, December 14th at Sherry Tickford in Scarsdale. If interested, please speak with Jackie Gertzer.
Final reminder, starting for the midnight run will conclude today during lunch. Please come and you will receive indirect Chesed hours.
Reminder, calling all innovation geeks, sci-techers, and the generally intellectually curious. It's rare in life you get to talk to people who make a real difference in the way the world works. Airbus is a company that not only changes how you travel, but changes the world. This Tuesday, November 19th at 7:30 p.m., come to STEM Talks featuring senior executives from Airbus Industries. Learn how they are changing aircraft design and thus travel in the world. Learn how they got to where they are today. In the media center, all are welcome. And now off to Theater of Life.
My fellow Americans, it is my distinct honor.
Do you believe this? Look at this hand. I mean, Israel Asadze. Speaking of Israel, let me tell you what happened in 1967.
Yeah, so you're not getting into college, or you, and whoop, SAT.
That kick was dreadful, absolutely awful. I can't even look at myself. Better start running.
Ugh, what does Bradley want now?
Left, right.
Tishma, listen, Motek. The Schechter Scuttlebutt is so fantastic and so funny, and Jared, I mean, Bradley is so good at everything.
Romeo, where fought at, Romeo?
Okay, my fantasy football team is better than yours.
Clearly, the mustache is a superior facial hair to the goatee.
Ben Byrne is my prom date. I had him first. Don't even think about it. Oh my god, he loves me more anyway. Quick question, do I smell? I haven't showered in a week. Is that a yes?
Hey, Andrew. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
I think you mean, whom is there?
No.
Well, the SATs are 2 years away anyway. Whatever.
That's how you make the monkey noise.
I am Brazilian.
Hey, give me that. Vamos, let's go.
Moses was on top of the mountain overlooking Israel. Oh my god, I love your shoes.
Hey, you know what? I know I'm young, but I can still ball with the rest of them. Yo, I want to play.
Hey, I'm talking to you. Get back here. Hey, I can run.
You know, whatever. I didn't want to play anyway. I'm too hungry. Where's Abba? Oh, yeah, there's Abba. Oh, I love those snacks. Give me a snack. Thanks, Abba.
Reminder, the Shabbat Poetry Slam will be in the Black Box Theater on Tuesday, November 26th. See you there.
Final reminder, for anyone interested in attending the Model Congress Conference at University of Pennsylvania in March, the deadline to register is today. If you are interested, please contact Jacob Fertinsky, Michael Gladstein, or Sarah Fertinsky.
Today's lunch is Bet, Pay, Lamed, BFL! Who's pumped? Now a message from your student government.
Man, I can't believe we have to wait all the wait until the summer for the Maccabi Games.
No, we don't.
What do you mean?
We're having them on Monday, November 25th. Come in, just as your favorite team, sport, or country for Monday Maccabi Games.
What? Remember all those days when I was younger when I used to dress up like a fairy tale character?
You mean when you were a freshman?
Freshman, get excited for Shop Rock 2013
and dress up as your favorite fairy tale character. Whee!
We never go on school trips.
I wish we could do something adventurous this year.
Hey, stop, boys! Look no further! Hop on board the Schechter Safari by dusting off your slouch hats and binoculars and rocking those animal prints.
Guys, you'll never believe what just happened. I just got matched with someone on J-Date.
What? Whoa. I wish I could meet someone on J-Date.
Yeah, me too.
You totally can. All you have to do is go on their website and type in your interest.
That sounds awesome. I can't wait to see who J-Date matches me with.
And we can't wait to see who the juniors are matched with for Junior J-Date for Shavuot 2013.
I'm so sick of all this work.
You seem to have come down with the serious case of senioritis.
Seniors, help you all know I'm senioritis by dressing as doctors, unless you got the disease yourself and need to come in as the patient.
That just about does it for this week's episode of the Schechter Scuttlebutt. From always here at the Schechter Scuttlebutt, he's Sam Baden. I'm Jared Schwartz.
I'm Craig.
And I'm Bradley Goldman.
And that's the way this got his bottle. Shabbat shalom. You never say goodbye. That's the way.
Wait, this is a really bad thing. Okay.
Can I say Booker jokes on
this? Sub-solve ejector.
Happy birthday, Sarah Lamb!
For some reason, my Achilles heels are really killing me. Right now.
Boo! Woo! 3, 2...